गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी हैव टू डिस्कशन अबाउट द क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन एंड मैनेजमेंट. सब टॉपिक इज इन रिमूविंग ऑफ द वीड्स. लेसन नंबर वन, क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन and management crop production and management. See what's it?
Removing the weeds.
What is weeds? Weeds means it which is growing those unwanted plants growing along with the main crop. Unwanted plant growing along with main crop is called what are you calling? Is called weeds. See, weeds. Okay, these weeds, it is a effect on our main crop. See, these unwanted weeds is a dominating on the main crop and our production or yielding will become a reduce because these unwanted plants is a getting from nutrition and sunlight and it is a space also. That's why unwanted plants is a dominating our main crop. Our main crop is a suppressed by weeds. See here, weeds we have to remove with the help of so many. See here, what's it? The type of weeds vary from field to field. Type of weeds. Weeds also it is a different types is there. Next, what's it? And also from the season to season, some common weeds found in wheat, rice, field are. See, wilt, oat. See, first one is a wilt, oat. See, common weeds. Wild oat. Next we have to see the grass. Third one is a amaranthus. See this, like this type of weeds is present. Next, Chenopodium. See this, like weeds is there. Wild oat, grass, amaranthus and Chenopodium. See this, like weeds is growing along with the main crop. Next we have to see the process of removing weeds from a crop field is called weeding. Next we have to see the best time for remove the weeds is before the produce flower and seeds. before the producing the flowers and weeds. These weeds is a very harmful, or it is a dominating on the main crop. That's why we have to remove the weeds before formation of main crop or flowers and fruits. See what will happen? See, initial stage where we have to remove the this weeds from our main crop. Remove of the weeds by pulling them out with hand. See, for example, we have to see the so many weeds. We have to pull with the hand. See, we have to remove. And see, easily coming. Next, we have to see the removing of the weeds by using the khurpi. See, we have to see the in our area. So many members is using the khurpi. See, we have to see that this like is there. See, this is a headache. See, this is a computer. It is a sharp part is there. Okay, see this like removing the weeds from our main crop with the help of khurpi. See, it is a very important. See, it is a iron part is there, and this is a wooden part. It is a handle. They are handling this like and this like remove. See, removing of the weeds. See, it is a removing of the weeds. See, it is called the towel. And what said another one is a destroying the okay. Nowadays we are using the weedicide also. Okay. See, this khurpi, with the help of khurpi, it is also required the more money. Labors is required more labor. What will happen? See, the farmers will be loss. See, more loss. Nowadays is using the spraying of weedicide. If a spray the weedicides, what will happen? For example, we are in our field, we are shown our crop is a, which crop is a soya bean. See, if you say the who is selling the these pesticides like a weedicides, if you say the our crop totally is a soya bean. See, if you say soya bean, except soya bean, all plants like a means except soya bean, all see grass, another unwanted plants, see, it will be totally damaged. And the okay, see, if you spray on that field, except this main crop, all unwanted plants will be die, because it will be entering into through a their leaves, stems towards the root, and it will become a yellow and it will be die. So this is a easy process nowadays is a using the this weedicides or herbicides also calling. Next, we have to see the here 2,4-D and MCPA and Butchler. See, this like the weedicide kills but do not damage the main crop. Weedicides are sprayed in the crop field before the flowering and seed formation in the weed takes place. See, this like is there. Okay, weedicides. Next, we have to
learn about the harvesting.
Harvesting.
What is harvesting?
Okay. Harvesting means is a plants,
main crop. Okay. Cutting and gathering of matured food crop is called harvesting.
See, cutting and gathering of the main crop is called harvesting. We have to see the in olden days. See, cutting the crops.
If a mature crop, see for example, this is a paddy field, is it? Okay.
See, this is a paddy field.
What should you do? See, in this paddy field, it is a mature crop. Mature crop.
See, we have to cut and take that together and we have to harvest. In olden days, they use the sickle. Sickle for cultivation.
We have to see the it is a type of
okay, this like sickle is there. This sickle is a cutting the crops. This is a totally iron and this one is a wooden handle. Cutting the crops, we are calling the this one. Now olden days is using for this method, but nowadays modern technology, they are using the harvesting machines.
Nowadays it is a using the harvesting machines. The process of beating out of the grain from the harvested crop plant is threshing. The process of beating.
See, we have to see that they are here cutting and this like beating. This like beating means this crop is beating this like. What will happen? The main grains will be fall down. We are calling the threshing. Threshing. But nowadays, see, this main crop, it is a separated from this unwanted part. See, now it is an unwanted plant totally. See, these grains only required towards this grass is given to the food fodder for our animals. Now we have to see the here in olden days this like doing, but nowadays in modern technology it is a machines is there,
harvesting machines. The harvesting machines,
the motorized machines called threshers also used for threshing process. Next we have to see the process of separation grain from chaff and hay with the help of wind is called winnowing.
See what will happen nowadays.
See, this is a, for example, this is a harvested crop is there. Along with main seeds, main this harvested grains, along with the chaff also is there, husk particles is there.
stone particle is there. Next, some unwanted plants is there. Unwanted plant waste material also present in that. This is a main crop. For example, this is a harvested.
So this way.
Harvested grains. See, this is a totally harvested grains.
See this way.
See, we have to see the harvested
grains.
What should I do? What should you do? We have to remove the unwanted chaff waste material from this grain. They have to threshing. They have to winnowing. See, this like doing na winnowing. See, you already learn in 6th standard. If you know it, what will happen? See, for example, this like what are we calling? This like. Here falling the. See, this leg falling, this leg. Okay, see, these are a main grains. Main grains has a weight is there. Weight. What will happen? Fast particles is moving. See, fast particles is a moving this leg. Means the fast particles moving. Far away. See, this like fast particle is moving. Fast particles is moving. Okay, this is a fast or straw particles. Fast and straw particles. Straws moving away. See, this is a main harvested crops, grains we are calling, grains, this one, grains, food grains, okay, see, this line is there. Next, what said here, another one, combine is a huge machine which cut the standing cereal crop like wheat, rice, paddy in the field. Threshers is the separate the chaff and grains in the one operation. See here, what's it? In one operation, it is a machines is there, harvested machines. A standing crop is a cutting. And inside the machines, they are separating the, so it is a food grains chaff. Is it continuously releasing? We have to see in our area, this harvested machines is a coming for soybean cutting. Next, paddy, wheat, so many crops for is a cutting. It is a machines is there. Next, sieving inside only. What said next? The burning. See what said? This grains is clean and can be directly filled in gunny bags. They are filling directly in gunny bags. And these grains, one of the disadvantages using the machines like combines is it is a reduce the yield of high and gusa. See, which is used a powder for cattle. See, this is because of the, see, what see, if you using the one disadvantages is there, one disadvantages. See, this crop is there, na? This gusa we are calling gusa. This gusa is a totally damage. This one disadvantages. This gusa is using for our cattle is feeding on this gusa. It is a disadvantages, but is a mostly advantages is there. Next, we have to see the here the burning of stumps of crop plants in the field causes air pollution. Next, burning of stumps in the field may cause the accidental fire to the harvested crop laying in the fields and damage. Now we have to see the here what said.
Uttar Pradesh. Next we have to see Punjab. See that side. After harvested crop, what will happen is this straw, unwanted waste material from plants. See, they are burning. If I burning this like substances, what will happen? Okay, air pollution is occurring. You have to see in Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Haryana, Punjab, Chandigarh. See what will happen? There is a causing the air pollution. Number of farmers is burning the waste material at a time. See, that's why it is causing the air pollution. Next we have to see the harvest festivals. Festivals also is a doing, harvesting festivals. When the crop mature and become ready to be harvested, the field turn golden yellow. This totally field turn into the golden yellow. Next what said? The set of golden field of the standing crop and laden with grains fill the hearts of farmers with joy. When a crop's production is a getting the more, what will happen? Farmers is a very very happy because of they are getting the more food grains. If we are getting the more food grains, they will become a financially strong. The farmers is not getting the food grains more. What will happen? They can't celebrate the festivals. That's why nowadays our central government Kisan Samman Nidhi Yojana, a scheme is implemented for our farmers. Okay, it is a helping to them financially. They have to each acre, acre per, it is a giving the some amount of money. The money is a using for farmers, this like removing of the weeds. Okay, they are using the insecticides, pesticides, weedicides, herbicides. They are using this like they are getting the these grains. And our government, central government, state government also implement this like schemes. See, Telangana government is a giving to the Raitu Bandhu scheme. One scheme is a giving per acre for 10,000. See, kharif for 5,000 and rabi for 5,000. Total acre for 10,000 is a giving. It is also helping to the farmer for financially strong. See, this much only harvesting machines. Okay, thank you.